probably right. That whole sports thing is crazy. Since I don't watch sports, I really don't know anything about it, but he probably had all of that in his back pocket when he did it, so, you know, smart guy.
I'm not familiar with the sports either, but you say you had a very lucrative player about it.
Yeah, he was the guy who was considered like one of the best in the world, and Lionel Messi come over from Barcelona, and he's a personal friend of his, and now they got. Because of that, they got TV contracts, and the value of the franchise has gone through the roof.
It's money to make money. K4TK. And what's this? What's the guy up in the Panhandle gym? It's this guy. He's a sex, isn't he? He's a man.
Yeah, I think he's killing off with Big Papa Alpha, I think.
And where's this? He's usually here every day.
Well, it's used to kill out the pink uniform, Papa. That's what it is. Yeah, Dick's the one that's notoriously missing.
You know who I haven't heard in a long time? W1FO. Mike, where's he been?
Yeah, I don't know the answer to that. But he would usually come down to 37:15. You know, I don't take attendance down there.
Okay. He'd come up here sometimes, but those guys haven't heard from him either, I don't think. It's been like a year or something.
Well, I'll go check with Blob down there.